What's going on, guys, and welcome to Tekkit Tuesday, a weekly series where we play on Tekkit for 1 to 2 episodes, and we post it. So we're doing a survival here, and we spawned out in the middle of an island with absolutely nothing, except for a couple of trees. trees are always fun. So
need more than a couple of trees just to play Tekkit, and that's what I'm here for, to teach Corey.
Yeah, so I've never really played Tekkit before, so they are going to be teaching me today.
Oh yeah, I taught Brady too, so he knows that.
Yeah, Brady already knows how, but I've never played Tekkit before. So we're just going to make some boats and go, because there's nothing else to really do.
If you're wondering what Tekkit is, which are probably not, but if you are, it's just basically a giant compilation of mods with
pretty much
just tons and tons of mods.
41 to be exact.
I think my not enough items is broken, actually. Because I don't have, like, most of the items.
Oh, it's
because
you... Oh,
no, I'm typing again. Okay. Yeah,
Hey, everybody make a boat.
Items. And that's just stuff in here. There's a
Which
lot
way
of stuff.
Do we go?
I think I see some land over there. I'm not really sure.
Wait, which way did you guys go?
I have a bunch of waypoints, but...
I have a bunch of waypoints, too. I'm gonna remove them all. Waypoints are things that let you keep track on the map. Mark special positions, and just put down whatever you want, wherever you want.
Let's go.
As in the form of tags.
Alright, well, let's go.
Where's my crafting table, though?
Here, I have one.
I have one, too. Oh, there's more island over there.
Yeah, we need to find a mainland, so.
Oh, wait, what's that over there?
What's what?
Over there. Is that oil? That's oil.
Alright, let's go.
I'm off. Good. I feel like Christopher Columbus. Oh, it's a volcano.
Really?
A pretty big volcano, too.
Wow, and it's erupting.
Yeah, you're erupting.
Hold on, I need to put on normal render. Oh, I am on normal render. Oh my god, it is a volcano.
I'm in the middle of the ocean.
Wait,
and
boat,
it's
turn. Good boat.
The boat's not here.
Well, don't turn towards the volcano. Go that way.
That's pretty cool.
You don't have to talk to the boat.
I played on Tekkit a few times before this, guys, but, I don't normally play on Tekkit. I just usually mess around with weapons on Tekkit. So, don't yell at me for being a noob, and you guys are leaving me behind because I'm getting distracted by the beauty of a volcano. But that mini-map is pretty freaking awesome.
Yeah, I know, right?
Let's find some mainland.
If you look in, when you're in the water, there's like a bunch of weird white...
Yeah, like... it's the depth of the water.
You guys should just follow me, I don't know. Oh, oil in the middle of the ocean. Visit.
You don't need to fix it. Collision! Collision!
Watch out! Squid! Watch out for the squid!
Wait, what happens if we hit a squid?
Your boat will capsize.
Really? Are you serious? That's stupid.
AJ, we just ran into each other and nothing happened.
No, I didn't run into you.
Lagging.
I was really close to you.
Tekkit is a little more laggy than regular Minecraft, and I don't know how my computer handles it, but I think it's the Optifine.
AJ is just lagging out of his boat.
Oh,
he always goes so quickly, and I can't figure out how.
Because I'm good at it. That's just
holy crap, major drop-off right there.
I see some land.
Yeah, it's an atoll.
Atoll?
Atoll.
There's sheep. Let's stop here. Oh god.
My
boat.
Oh, nice jungle.
Sweet, it didn't break. You better not touch my boat board.
Wow. Oh, I forgot this is 1.2.5. Oh yeah, we should mention that it's 1.2.5. And can't pick up boats. Oh, nice sheep. I think we can live here. I think we can really live here.
My boat is on the mainland. Oh, never mind, it's drifting out to sea. Oh, mine. Bye, Boat.
Bye, Boat. Have a wonderful life. Mine isn't.
Whatever. So, let's just grab some stuff. It's getting nighttime. I don't know if mobs are on or not, but I just... But if they aren't, just it's because we I want to get to know the game, and so.
Oh wow,
dude, you probably do the same thing.
I do not.
You're a nerd.
What?
But chances are that they are on, and that's a nice sticky tree right there. Oh yeah, mobs are definitely on.
I'm gonna go kill a bunch of sheep.
Yeah, mobs are definitely on. Hey Brady, go get some of that stick wood and we don't have to make a bunch of sticks, and he sees us.
I'm lagging.
Welcome to Minecraft. May I take your order?
Okay.
I'm making a wooden sword to protect myself, dude, so.
I'm finding cheap things. I think there may be enough to make up some beds. Oh, he didn't drop one. Yeah,
I'm underground.
Oh.
In a hole.
Hey, sheep. Come here.
Yeah.
So what is the lavender flower for?
It's indigo.
Wait, you can make indigo wool?
You can make indigo dye, but it just looks like blue.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna go do my homework. See you later.
Alright, Brady, have fun.
Alright,
well, I have enough to do bed. Say goodbye, Brady.
Bye, Brady.
Bye, Brady.
Bye, Brady.
Dude, AJ, should I get some of the stick wood?
Yeah, I can.
I mean, I think it's worth it rather than wasting your stuff on whatever it's called. What is it even called? Oh, rubber wood.
Oh, rubber wood. Yeah, we need rubber. I have enough wool for that, so let's see.
I have enough wood for.
I mean, I have enough wool for that. Okay, wood. Come on.
Oh boy, oh, this is kind of fun. Playing Tekkit, Tekkit Tuesdays. Chilling with AJ.
Occasionally Brady.
Occasionally Brady.
I have two beds. Come on, they're coming.
Alright, where are you?
Right here, in front of you.
Okay, hold on. Let me just grab this right here to make the tree look somewhat even.
What? It's a tree! Just look at it the other side. There, see? Let's go.
I have OCD, I'm sorry. Alright, that should be enough sticks to last us for days. Okay, where are we going, AJ?
Right here in this hole.
What hole? Oh, this hole?
There you go. Yep. Come on, baby. Earth cord.
Sorry.
Bed. How did Brady die? What the heck?
He died?
Yeah.
Oh, he killed himself.
Oh. This is my bed.
Wait, there's some coal right there. We should definitely grab it.
This is my bed.
It. So, in case you guys don't know what tech it is, one rubber wood makes 8 sticks. Sticks for days. I just got a bunch of sticks. I have like 2 stacks of sticks, so we're good on sticks.
Holy crap.
Alright, messy inventory, OCD. Taking over. We need to get out of the jungle. Even though it's not as laggy as a normal jungle is on Minecraft, we need to get out of here.
There's no rubber trees here. Like the, not the trees with the sticks, but the trees with the rubber.
The actual rubber tree.
Like it drops sticky resin.
Yeah.
Which you need for basically industrial craft. That's what it is.
I don't know why I was trying to break that with a piece of wood, but don't ask me. Don't ask me. We're going good. We're going strong.
Maybe a what with a piece of wood.
Alright, let's go.
Dude, what?
We need food.
I got plenty of food.
Wait, where'd you get food from?
I eat wood.
Definitely. That's how it goes. where are you?
I'm by that rubber tree that you're cutting down.
I just went walk right past that rubber tree.
Oh, there you are. No, I went this way. I think I saw another biome over here.
What kind of leaves are those?
I don't know.
They just seem so random. Alright, let's go. Where'd you go?
Right here.
Right there? Alright, let's go. I'm sorry, I'm a little laggy. Alright, till we get out of this jungle, my graphics are going on fast. There we go, no lag at all.
I think that whole island is just...
jungle?
I think so. Ow! That'll
be...
Are we on hard? Because we're still on
hardcore. No, we're on normal.
Hardcore 100 damage. Wait. Ow.
Lag.
I found a swamp.
Oh, dude, that actually works because there's a lot of rubber trees in the swamp.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, I see it too.
I'm gonna die, Cory.
From what?
Yeah, from hunger.
From hunger? Love that animate or that sound effect when you hit the water.
That one splashy around. Ow.
What are you going down to?
Half a heart is left. That's the one thing. Piggy! I need to eat your meat.
Okay, so should we settle here?
Here.
Love me the piggies.
He didn't drop any. Oh, it's not 1.3 anymore, so pigs are cold. Oh my god, I didn't get one. Just tell me you got some.
Yeah, I got, 3.
Wow.
Selfish okay. Pigs. What can you do?
What?
I said selfish pigs. What can you do?
In 1.3, they always drop a...
They always drop a pork chop, yeah. What is this over here? Is this a plains?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's an ocean. That's weird. Oh, I found more pigs. Pigs for days, and sheep for days, and sugar cane for days.
Pig?
Yeah.
Meat?
If you wouldn't run from me.
Whoa.
Alright, I think we should settle somewhere by here, because there's a lot of those rubber trees.
Yeah, these are, here we go. And this is rubber tree right here, you can tell because they have those weird, like, string of leaves sticking out of the top. And they have these little red, yellow.
Yeah, what are all those little, what the?
What? Piggy!
You don't want me on that? Alright, we need to settle somewhere, so, shall we settle in the middle of the, whatever it's called here? Will that work? There's a little cave here too. Oh my god! That's a straight drop! Alright, we're settling
heck?
Here.
Where's all the meat from? Do you have magnet mode on, Cory?
What? Yes.
That's where all the stuff was going.
Why?
You said turn it off. Because one is cheating, and two,
I guess I do have it on.
I saw a pig drop 2 meat, and it just, like, flew out of nowhere. And it went...
Sorry.
And then I was cutting down trees or something. I forget. But,
and the wood was just going... Oh, dude, I found red and brown mushrooms, so we can make some mushroom stew.
Yay. I just need to eat something.
I need to make a wooden bowl. Because I need to eat. Oh, boy. Tekkit Tuesday. Fun.
Tekkit Tuesday. Fun, fun. Starving and hearing zombies somewhere.
Yep.
Here's zombies, so we should always dig down here. Just, like, cave.
Actually, I'm going to go get 2 more brown mushrooms. Then I can make 4 mushroom soup.
I'm a zombie whisperer.
So, how about you tell them a little bit about industrial craft?
Industrial craft is based more around machines. And you can have like a whole. Like, oh, no way. No way, that is awesome. I found a spawner, Cory.
What?
I found a spawner.
What kind?
I think
zombie.
Spawner.
Is it a zombie?
I need lots of zombies.
Wait, where is it?
Oh, chicken. I'll come up and get you in a second. Wow, I'm trying to spawn a...
Holy crap, that's pretty cool.
Oh, jeez. Scary. I'm leaving. I have half a heart. I should not be trying to attempt it.
Yeah, I ate some mushroom soup. I have two left if you want one. What happens when you cut down these rubber trees here?
Well, until we get a tree pack, which is probably going to happen, since they're really cheap to make, cut them down, which we will do so we can get their saplings. They'll just break like normal trees, but wait till we get a tree pack. I'm over here. We should make our house here.
Alright, yeah, we should. I like this button.
No, I mean by the spawner.
By the spawner? Is that in the ocean biome?
No, I'm in the middle of the swamp.
Oh, good. And we have a good source
right
of
here.
Water.
Hello, it's coming.
What? How did you find it?
I was just digging down so I can get some stone so I could eat.
Oh, hello, zombie. How's it going? Yeah, I see you too. I see you too. I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Okay, bye.
Oh, God. I can't even get marble. Oh, my God, no. No, no, no. You pushed me in.
No, AJ. AJ, come back. You can blame
I will blame it all on you. You came in.
God darn it.
I don't think I can walk that distance.
Yeah, good luck getting your stuff back.
I will get it back. I'm full hunger now.
Yeah.
740 something miles away. Meters away.
You just using your waypoint?
Yeah. Hey, there's the volcano.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go mining and make a house for us.
You beat me.
No, that's cheating.
Well, hope you had fun in the first episode. See you later.
Yay. AJ's dead.
I tried to drown myself, but I had to. Lava's a much better way.
So, AJ, how's the YouTube career going?
Well, it's not gonna go very good if I have to constantly yell huge freaking ocean.
Yeah, I can barely hear you right now, so.
You can?
It's very muffled. It's very soft. Too soft, actually.
What?
It's better. You can understand some things.
Yay! Skype for the win!
What's
up? So you should go down to that spawner and like sit right next to it.
You should get here so we can go to sleep.
With me behind you.
What?
You should stand right on the edge of that spawner with me behind you.
How about now?
Fine. What's this stuff? Oh, it's the salt at the bottom. Oh, that's cool. It's like an underwater volcano. Oh, Jesus.
Hello, we need to sleep.
Apple. I'm getting my stuff.
Sleep. Sleep! You can't, it's inside of the spawner.
I know.
Go to bed, we need to prepare.
I trust in you, Corey.
Mobs are gonna spawn. Hello? Mobs be spawning hard. We need to sleep under the stars.
Oh, well.
Dude, you're never gonna get it back. Sorry.
Dude, you came out here to push me again!
No, I want you to go to bed. We can deal with this in the morning. I don't want mobs to spawn, and then we can't go to bed.
Go to bed. Go to bed, hurry. Stop him.
Hey, an apple. It's mine.
An apple.
Call it. It's mine. Would you get in bed? Oh my god. You just get in bed. I will kick you. I will kick you. And I will do Tekkit Tuesday by myself.
You can.
Whoa, Enderman.
Kill it. You can't. Don't try to kill it.
But I have a wooden sword.
And it has doing like 4 hearts of damage each hit.
So.
It's also hard, so.
So? You just don't believe in me.
Get an iron sword.
You don't believe in me.
Diamond.
I can't believe it's coming down to this, AJ.
I don't believe in you? I believe in you.
You don't believe in me. Hello, Mr. Enderman.
Can I have an axe? There's some wood. Wow.
I don't have any axe or any wood.
I don't have
any. A house here.
Like, what are you wearing? Like,
I don't know why I just placed those saplings together.
God man or something? Because you're thinking about the giant tree or something?
Dude, I'm trying to build us a basic house here.
Oh, so why'd you put saplings down? You don't have any wood!
Yeah, I do!
Wow.
Never believe me, AJ. Come on.
I said you have wood, you should be there.
Wait, is there an inventory editor that every time you run out of a certain material, it automatically switches you to another material of that kind? You know, if it's
why? Yes, there is.
Because it keeps happening to me.
It's called inventory trees. See, if you go in your inventory, in the top right, there's those 3 little buttons. Those are stuff for options for in your inventory. But also, it does things like if you run out of a stack or something and you have more in your inventory, like you said, it'll autofill it, and then other things. Like if you press R, it'll organize your thing by your inventory, by how it is on the board.
Are you okay? Can't.
Yeah. I just can't talk right now.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. Go get me some wood.
The truth is, my goldfish died today. We're kind of torn up about it.
AJ, go get us wood.
I'm getting wood right now. If you would have given me an axe, I would have had way more money.
Well, that sucks, doesn't it? I don't have an axe. I use my hand.
You're supposed to Superman. Make an axe. Use your hand.
I'm Superman. Leave me alone.
I'm Superman. Oh no, all my stone's down there. Dang it.
That sucks.
It took me forever to mine that.
It's called punching a tree.
I'm axing a tree.
And it turns out we're gonna be like 1 or 2 shorts.
Shorts?
Shorts.
Don't have any jeans or...
Nope. I don't wear khakis. I'm not a very professional kind of person.
I don't wear khakis either, but anything's better than...
Oh, we had just enough wood to build a basic house. For the win.
Then why didn't you need me to cut down trees?
Oh, because I'm lazy.
You didn't even need the wood.
Actually, we kind of do need the wood because you need a door.
Make yourself... I already have like a stack of wood or something.
Oh, good.
I have a stack of 32.
I do have jungle wood. Dude, jungle one's the best. Still, still, also,